where this particular equity research will work, okay, or where this particular equity research has been used, okay, where are these opportunities that is available for an equity research. So once you understand all this thing, okay, where you can use this knowledge, okay, where will we get an opportunity to invest in it. So there are 5-6 areas where you can where you can apply this learning, whatever you are learning. Okay, so you can apply your learning into an equity research firm. So there are, in India, we have a lot of equity research firm like PCL Care, okay, who has, they are the credit rating agencies, but they have an internal department who do all this equity research, and based on that they will give the ratings to the companies. So therefore, there are within that credit rating agencies, there are equity research firms. So each firms will have a equity research department which will conduct all this thing. Okay, so you can get an opportunity there. You can also get an opportunity in the corporate finance department of a corporate. So any corporate also has a corporate finance department who looks into all the upcoming projects. Okay, the benefits of the project, the cost benefit analysis is what they conduct. Okay, and whatever projects they are going to take, they will do the analysis whether it is fruitful or not to go into that project or not. So for that, you require to do a lot of valuation, right? So this will be done in the corporate finance department of a corporate. So in that also, you have to do a lot of equity research analysis. Then it is been used in the investment banking analyst or on the buy side firm. Now remember, when we say investment banking analyst and the buy side firms, it is nothing but opposite to each other. So what is investment banking analysts or investment bankers does? They are basically a sell side firms, okay? And who are the buy side firms who wants to buy a particular stock? And who are the investment bankers? They basically want to sell a stock, okay? So there are two types of investor, one who wants to sell a stock and the other one who wants to buy that particular stock. So investment banker will find out who are the buyers and buy side firms will find who are the sellers. So generally when the IPO comes in the market, like initial public offering, okay, when the company gets listed into the market, it listed through IPO. So if they want to come through an IPO, they will go to investment bankers and they'll say that I want to sell a stock. Okay, so the promoter will go to the investment bankers and they will say that I want to sell a stock. Okay, so the investment banker will find out the buy side firms who want to invest in that company. Okay, so therefore they will be arranging this particular deal. So these are the deals which has been arranged. Now, how this value is determined, buy side, buy value and the sell value, is been done by this buy side firms and the investment banker. So they do a lot of equity research part of it to find out the values of this, right? So in that case, you will get an opportunity there also, because these are the investors who wants to do a lot of equity research to find out the values. And the fifth one is a private equity analyst. So who is the private equity analyst? They are ultra high net worth individuals who has a lot of net worth. They have a lot of money to invest into a company. They will select a company in which they want to invest into. Okay, and they will do the lot of valuation. And based on that value, they will invest into that company. And it's the job of the private equity analyst who will do the equity research analysis of that particular company and will determine the price. So generally, it has been used by the startup company, a startup valuation. So these are the opportunities that you will be deriving, okay, while you conduct it, while you understand the equity research, how it needs to be performed. Okay, so these are the areas where you can get the opportunity and you can use this or you can apply this knowledge in those areas.